Governor Jim Pillen has ordered all Nebraska and U.S. flags to fly at half staff until sunset on Friday night. The governor saying this shows support for victims of the Maui wildfire and those who have been impacted by the tragedy.